In this video, we are going to be installing Docker on our Kali Linux. First, update your local package repository with the command sudo apt update and press enter. Next, install Docker with the command sudo apt install docker.io and press enter. Do you want to continue? Press capital Y and press enter. After Docker has been installed, type the command sudo systemctl enable docker space dash dash now and press enter to start the Docker service. We are using enable because Docker will automatically boot when you restart your machine. Next, check the status of the Docker service with the command sudo systemctl status docker and press enter. I can see my Docker is now active and running. Finally, type the command sudo usermod space dash a capital G space docker space the dollar sign user and press enter. We are doing this so that we do not have to type the sudo command every time. Next, to make the changes take place immediately, log out from your machine and log back in again. After you're logged back in, check the version of the Docker with the command docker space dash dash version. I can see I'm using this version of Docker. And suppose if I wanted to run Ubuntu inside my Kali Linux, I would type the command docker space run space dash it space the image that you want to pull and run. I will type Ubuntu and press enter, and I can see that I'm in the terminal of Ubuntu right now. If I do cat etc os release, I can see that I'm using Ubuntu right now. So that is how you install Docker on Kali Linux. Thank you so much for watching the video.